Hi guys, welcome back to the Boho Babe Homestead. In today's video, I'm just gonna harvest these Roselle hibiscus seeds. My intention was to put them in this basket, and when they dried, they would open up and the seeds would just fall out. I had some paper, brown paper bag in here, but these guys molded. I guess it was too cold. Where I had them was a bit too cold, so they grew mold, but the seeds are just fine. I had to let them dry out. So what's happening is that they are dry now, and I am just going to call it the seeds and store them in a plastic bag. I've already bought some. So this is how easy it is to come out. I'm going to save the pods for compost. So yeah, this one is pretty much done. There are the kind of, because the basket has holes in it. So whatever dried out is coming out through the bottom. I'm just gonna set this down. This would have been so much easier if they had mold, because I would have just shaked them and they would just fall out. But such is life. Okay, so I'm not gonna do the entire thing on video, because then that would just be one long boring video. Just gonna take a while. So I'm just gonna show you guys. Okay, so these are some of the molded seeds, but I think they would germinate just as fine. And these, some people usually leave them on the vines or the stems to dry, but I couldn't be bothered, so I just cut them off. So these are what the dried seeds look like. This is what we're gonna plant. This is just the seed pods. So composting this and saving seeds. So this is a lot of seeds right here. So imagine each one of these trees. Each one of these seeds giving us one tree with a whole bunch of petals on it, or fruits, Roselle fruits on it. Anyway guys, so that's just a quick video to show you guys how I'm going to harvest these seeds. And I will be keeping you guys updated on when I do plant them. And right through. So subscribe to follow the Boho Babe journey, homestead journey, home building, gardening, landscaping, home decor, and so much more. Thanks for watching, guys. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and share. Show your support. Leave your comments. Leave your thoughts in the comments. Let me know what you guys think. Bye.